When you're ready to make the HIV and AIDS scatter plot as compared to life expectancy in the year 2000, please set your scatter plot up as shown here. We're going to count by 0.5s or 5/10 on the x-axis and by 5 on the y-axis. Take a look at the setup and then add your appropriate information. Thanks.